Hello there. Today I'm going to show you how to use a walking cane as a defensive weapon.
Let's start with the basics. Move your feet back shoulders apart. Place the cane next to you and cross from the front foot. Your feet and cane should form the three points of a triangle. Lean back and kick the cane. As your cane comes up, grab it with your front hand. Push with your back hand to strike the target. Take a step forward and swing your cane over your shoulder as you strike. Grab your cane with the other hand and hook it around your arm. Then swing over your head to strike the target. Slide back into a waiting position.